this is going to allow all of the internet providers in Santa Fe to begin to experience the conditions that are in Albuquerque and in Los Angeles and in Denver. That is to say, we've pulled the backbone of the web up to Santa Fe on this piece of fiber.
Today we're excited to make an announcement that we've never been able to make as a city, and that's that we have established the first of hopefully many points where we will have gigabyte fiber in our community. Day one that I've taken office is you have to focus on the internet. Our businesses need access to it. They need it to be reliable, they need it to be faster, and they need it to be more affordable. Because we know, at least in Santa Fe, prior to this project that the city embarked on, city residents were paying the same amount as Albuquerque residents for half the speed. That's going to change. We're going to allow for more competition, and through that competition drive more affordability and higher quality.
When we think of where to put a business, our first problem is not talent, it's not climate, it's not any of those things. It's how fast an internet connection do we have? Which sounds ridiculous in 2015, but it's really the limiting factor on how technology companies grow.
Our kids aren't staying here, and we need to figure out ways to get them back. And it's companies like Mark's company that I think are the kinds of places they want to work in.
So that's an important component. Let me just go ahead and ask Sean, how are we going to actually flip this switch so that we can actually check it out up here?
There we are.
When we talk about industries that need to be able to participate at the global level, and where we really want to focus on creating our jobs, we need to be up at this level. Now we have a story to tell the rest of the world. And I anticipate in 2016 I'll be working to develop a recruitment strategy for businesses to start looking to Santa Fe as a place to do business, both in the film and in the science and technology area.
Having been in the telecommunications wireless industry for 30 years and seen a lot of technology evolve and then become obsolete, I assure you, fiber is here to stay, and this is a future-proof investment for the city.